Adobe Photoshop is a registered trademark of Adobe Systems Incorporated. I am in no way affiliated with Adobe. Hi, I'm Steve Anthony. I'm a photographer and digital retouching artist here in New York City. In this clip, we're going to talk about how to resize multiple images in Photoshop CS2. The easiest way to do this is to open up, well, this happens to be CS3, but the function is the same. Go to File, Scripts, Image Processor. Under Select Images to Process, you simply select the folder. You have all the images that you want to resize in a folder. I have it in my Pictures folder right here. Select OK. And it's a good idea to select a different folder. In this case, I've created a folder called Resized Images. But you could certainly have them in the same folder if you like. In this case, I've selected Save as JPEG and Resize to Fit, and I've constrained the size to be 240 by 120 pixels. And then simply click on Run. Now that it's stopped working, let's go see. We'll take a look and see if indeed there's the folder, Resized Images. And here you can see a little JPEG folder containing all of the small versions of the pictures in my Pictures folder. And it's really just that simple. Photoshop does all the work for you. This is Steve Anthony, and this has been How to Resize Multiple Images in Photoshop CS2.